The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 286 pounds, Hugh Jackman.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from London, England, weighing in at 158 pounds, Steve O.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
We're about to get another one.
He's able to sidestep there.
Kick to the gut. He takes control.
Clearly waiting for that.
Big boot.
The right time.
swinging neckbreaker connects.
Face first on the knee.
A competitor has been eliminated.
and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He just punched him in the chest. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Sharp punch. Oh, what a counter. Uh-oh. And another counter.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud. You find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Flawlessly executed.
Oh, what a right! And attitude behind it. He's one step ahead there. Oh, and a knee to the face. Counter by Mr. T.
He is running up the end.
This is a well scouted reversal there. That's it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Boy, time just flies, doesn't it?
Saw it coming, taking advantage. Here he is, guys, on a mission. Over here, a competitor
superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, that only got caught. Counters that. He switches it back around. Great counter. Ah, punch in the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Enter next.
Punch lands. He's got him scouted. Stop that from coming. Took advantage.
What's coming next? Taking their time.
Oh, man.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Through the stomach.
Oh, look at that knee. script on him.
Here he goes for the win.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
You will never see that coming. Evades their offense.
Drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Catches the leg. Legs trapped.
What's next?
Power, thunderous powerbomb.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Ooh.
My goodness. What a punch.
There's some power behind that punch.
Catches the kick.
Showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron. Oh, headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's usually your noggin.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
And he's able to counter.
He eludes the contact.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Solid
this before. Get ready.
This has got trouble with the delivery. Oh my God! And attitude behind it.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Smell chum in the water at this point.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Sexton. One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
He's turning the tables.
Showing how well scouted they each are.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
A competitor has been eliminated.
It looks like we're gonna see Selena Del Sol.
A kick. Nasty kick. Evading offense.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's able to fend off the attack.
And forth from these competitors.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
You know, guys, if you listened to me from the very beginning, you wouldn't be so surprised to see these superstars as the last three standing.
All right, Hurricane Rana.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
Yeah, quick strike to the lower body.
Astounding power.
End of days.
This very well could lead to an elimination.
Oh, right to the throat.
Just so important in a match like this.
Se acostó temprano, mañana hay que estudiar. Pero llamó a la amiga diciendo pa' janguear. Tiene un culito ahí que la acabo de testear. Pero